here's a look at how we warm up today. Temperatures will make their way into the low 50s by lunchtime, topping out in the mid to upper 50s as we get into this afternoon. By about midday, 11, 12 o'clock, maybe an isolated shower around, a hit or miss shower around this afternoon. Again, today is not going to be a washout, but a rain shower will be a possibility. Scattered showers expected overnight into first thing Friday morning. A much different story as you're out the door tomorrow morning. A lot more green on Future Tracker. Scattered showers expected throughout the day on Friday. The good news is we're wrapping up the week. We'll stay mild. Temperatures will return to the low 50s as we are going through the day on Friday. Scattered rain is expected to continue Friday night into Saturday. We've got a soggy end to the week. So today, what you can expect: cloudy skies, chance for a few light rain showers, a tenth of an inch of rain or less. Mid to upper 50s this afternoon on what will be a breezy afternoon. We're back to the 40s tonight, mostly cloudy skies. Scattered showers becoming a bit more likely. You may hear the pitter patter of rain overnight. Tomorrow, we're returning to the 50s, but we're going to up our rain chances. Cloudy skies with scattered rain showers expected. Again, we may have a soggy morning commute as we're getting the day started. A lot to talk about in this 7-day forecast. Friday, again, scattered showers likely. That will continue Friday night into Saturday. Saturday will be a wet one. Scattered showers, maybe the chance for a thunderstorm late day. Temperatures will be close to 60 degrees. Then we've got a huge drop. Saturday night into Sunday, temperatures will work their way back to the 30s, mid-30s for afternoon highs. Chance for a few snow showers. No accumulation is expected, but it's just going to be a colder second half of the weekend. Temperatures rebound on Monday, mid to upper 40s by Monday. Partial sunshine, and we eventually warm to the 50s by Tuesday. 60s for Wednesday and Thursday.